I'm not being funny. Do you want
superfish?
Oh, cheap.
Was that Mickey?
No,
that
was not funny though.
It was like your peripheral feet. Flip flopping around.
Listen, it's not as bad as Ashley literally laughing in Paul McGregor's face. Like, literally.
Laughing at him in his face.
And you three all just walked up and left me.
Literally
going like that in his face.
Have you seen
him
on your Facebook?
Yeah.
Oh, you make me laugh.
He cracks me.
No, he's on mine as well. He's but honestly, he just puts it. He's got no grammar skills or punctuation or anything. Sometimes I have to read it and I'm like, I don't even know what does that mean? I don't understand. I don't know what it means.
There's a girl we know as well.
Who? Oh,
you never know, do you?
Yeah.
I'm unbelievable, that is it.
Well, she's a teacher.
Imagine she was a teacher.
For I think 8-year-olds, that type of age group. She put on her Facebook thing the other day. Isn't it lovely when you get a gift at work? You know, so it is because you're amazing. Why are you buying
Did you not just put your grammar police hat on?
Why are you?
Yeah, I can't bear that. If people put things on there and it's not spelled right and things like that, I lose interest.
Yeah.
I lose all respect for them. I'm just like, die.
It's worse when they don't use punctuation.
Yeah, exactly.
It's just a whole big
line. And they're like, okay. Yeah. 10 lines, not a full stop, but a comma anywhere.
I don't think even his girlfriend does. I mean, maybe in the bedroom, but she always refers to him as Tip.
She says
Tipperary. When we told him,
killing himself.
I think that was funny.
Tipperary.
Because you said to him, we've got a new nickname for you. He went, what? Because I don't know what you thought we was going to say.
That was funny, though.
You know, because it's
his mate was nice though.
He was
nice,
yeah. He was a nice guy. He was nice. To get out of my bag.
Can I just put it away? I'm not going out again.
I don't think Keith was impressive.
No, not at all.
I don't know, I think he found it very funny actually.
Do you?
Yeah, I think he likes hanging out with us a lot. I think he had a laugh with us. Just, I mean, it's a bit mad, isn't it? It's not like...
Well, they're not all sort of like fawning over them, are we?
Look at Richard Blackwood when we went into the Black and Gold night. He was standing there greeting the bottom of the stairs, and we just walked past. He went, "Hello, all right." And kept on walking because we, you know, us, we're oblivious to any celebrity. We ain't got a clue.
Yeah, I didn't know.
He was standing at the bottom of the
stairs. Yeah, because you two didn't come.
Yeah, and we just were like, "Oh, they're dark, these bloody stairs."
You've got all sound on there,
I know exactly.
He was chasing it down the road, that was so funny.
Oh, bye,
bye, bye, bye, bye, bye. She got a picture of every DJ.
Oh, yeah.
She
made sure she took a picture and then she took herself. And then she was like,
dying. Which she was looking after. Yeah. I think she was slagging off because everyone else was like, she realised. She was like, shit.
Your lip.